weapons or EDW for short, and spectral vision glasses. With these two tools, you will be able to see Anubis' evil forces inside the temple and zap and claim his power from the glowing crystals through his tools.
It's my idea for the temple.
Anubis.
Sally Ride, I'm not sure if it's a Sally Ride or not.
But like for a shooting guard ride, it's not in bad shape. But then you exit into this big free play arcade, and while the ride might take 5 minutes, you can stay in here. All these games are set to free play, so you can free play them for a while. And they've got this really cool shooting gallery too, set for free play, which, I mean, who doesn't love a shooting gallery? Especially one where you could do this. Shoot a target, pants a lady. So that's what happens at the end. Also, it's kind of a throwback to the old ride. Apparently before this was a Tomb Raider 3D, it was a Davy Crockett's Tall Tale Sally ride-through ride, which I'm sure was probably much better, but not interactive. It probably didn't make money like this one did. But kind of cool throwback to that.